People. Today is Friday, November 9th, 2012. Day 2 in the hospital, my 4-week stay, because my twins try to come out early at 24 weeks. So I'll be here for a while. I figure I'd start some type of web series or just talk about my experience here so far. This is my hospital room. So far, I will be moving to a bigger hospital room since I'll be here for a month. This is my new home. They're gonna get rid of this big old thing. It's supposed to be my dance partner. I'm attached to him for life. He follows me everywhere I go. I'll call him Marco because he's high alert. And he's always by my side. Sounds like something Marco would do. It's just eight breakfasts. Eggs. Blueberry muffin. Orange juice. Brought my own. Yogurt. Just gonna eat me some Fruit Loops, but we'll see. Right now they're doing a little monitoring on the babies. Doing a heart rate monitor. All this stuff on me. Yeah. Look how many times it poked me. Bruises everywhere. I'm very sensitive, but hey, I'm still alive. I'm well. So, I don't know how often I'll do these. I might just tell you how I'm feeling for the moment. I might just tell you how I'm feeling for the day or the week or the hour, something else happens. So, but to them.